trees and ride around. Come to my side of town. Lately it's been going.
Come see how heavy it get. I done seen way too much stress as a jit. Death in this section was present. We prepping for war, so we feel like we better equipped. Brodie got demons he keep to himself. Probably won't ever know, cause he never gon' snitch. Hella resentment from letting it sit. I say I got him, I'm never gon' miss. I done put way too much prep into this. Back on your bumper, I'm wrecking this bitch. I keep on talking about healing, that's never gon' happen. You know that I'm stepping on shit. I say the feeling I get for me killing a rapper, just show me that heaven exists. Shooting till ain't nothing left in the clip. Shooting till I get respect in this bitch. I might just go get a tech in this bitch. I might just go at the ref in this bitch. Guessing you think this shit new to me, huh? Guess you ain't know what's fueling me, huh? I just had enemies shooting me. Tell me just what could this industry do to me, huh? Helping the hood and the homies and plus the community think that it's two of me, huh? Know where I go when it's over. I run out of gas. They gon' say that they threw at me, huh? Aw, shit. When all this shit gon' get better? Bitch, it just fucking whoever. Nigga just saying whatever. Niggas gon' fold under pressure. Honestly, I ain't no better. I had to hop out the hole and got cold as a shoulder. I turned my emotions to sweater. I had to garner the power to work on my soul. I ain't trying to be broken forever. I see the smoke and start running into it. Tired of you losing, it's so therapeutic. I kinda think that you want it to happen. Got put in the corner, you forced me to do it. You gotta tell me that being a rapper is hanging with rappers and I ain't into it. I'm with the shit and I'm ready to prove it. Waiting on Marshall to say I can do it. This shit going
down. I run out of fuel. I won't. What the fuck y'all gonna do? If I don't run out of fuel.
I slept on the left for dead, sweat wet and bled for a game that really kept me fat. They want to fade just a speck of crack. Nowadays I take a check instead. Depend Ben steps ahead. If you mention him, them boys wet the bed. Get on the track with grip and get knocked out like your daddy did. Whatever Debo said to Craig, we can go head to head. Niggas play hard on the app. Mama crib hating on bars and a rap for niggas that still starving. The trap clap back in the script. You taking it too far, just relax. These words are the scar on the wax. Shit deeper than the cars and the rats. The fashion and gas and when it's starving the rats. Got a soul of a field, nigga with scars on his back. So part of me feel it insta click. Pitch a fit, blitz a bitch, blitz your shit. Grip in the kitchen with instant grits. Flick the wrist, that wishy missy, 6 for 6. Go back to the discog, it's obvious. I'm the godliest, yeah, I'm sending y'all. I took a summer off just to let them get their mamas off. About blocks and they ain't spun it all. The uninvolved underdog, summer from a drunken slumber to pummel y'all. But they don't wanna brawl. This shit ain't even fun no more. I mean, don't nobody wanna come outside. They like, you should do a song with so-and-so. Or maybe such and such. This shit done, I tried. Then once I got it in the arsenal, I met a car, put a pick a pin up, and now ain't the man. But then again, I'm partial. It really took Marshall just for me to get a feature down. I know that's what I started with. But when your target market's authority to the bar, you spit. It's harder to put your heart in it, but come too far to quit. And I'm on the guitars and shit, so don't find a jar in it. If I switch the whole style up, want the old grip, go get the old album. Any genre, same outcome. I want that bit with a stick like Malcolm.
I won't. What the fuck y'all gonna do? If I don't run out of fuel.
Up to my waist and dead, better yet face a neck, trying to chase a check, sweat labor for minimalist wages get, just trying to get me a dub like a blank cassette. I worked for peanuts to the day I met Dre and that gave me a little raisin net. Now nothing is close to disgusting as what I wrote, so this must mean that what I wrote makes it the illest rapper there is, was, ever will be. That's the real reason I still squeeze and I fill these bars with so much vitriol. These voices in my head convince me, I bet that tech is in scale, feel me, cause I Siri, you'll kill beasts like it's real keys. My peripheral sees everything to his POVs, the bad G.O.D. From Lil C's, it's a fill arenas. I made it big with a Lil C's. Feel remix of who be picked next. Whose name's gonna be next up? Notorious B.I.G.'s death was the domino effects of Tupac's murder. Like facial tissue, whose clock should I clean next? Plus, still he's in police and cuss. Guilty, will he step up? Like G never turned himself in. Who knows all the murders they'll pin on me next? So prepare for me to not choose none of my words carefully. I've been comparable to Ivan the Terrible. I take a paraplegic and I slam his wheelchair. Care on these semen, at physical therapy treatment, then laugh hysterically. These wimps, I like Slim's hair when he bleached it. Y'all need a light and up, I give a fuck, I don't care in the least bit. Kiss every square inch of my white wearing, I guarantee that my elevator stuck somewhere between two levels and T's won't ever see. I spit bars so barbarically, a fucking parakeet wouldn't dare repeat. I'll never be running out of steam or kerosene if I
run out of fuel.